What? What? Shut up. Shut up. Wait. No, he's playing Fox. Okay, Oxy. Sung is actually playing Fox. There you go. This is Luther's finals. Oh, he goes straight forward, but Hamlin covers the option. Oh, the tech was great, but Hamlin just reacted quickly. Gets a few needles. That's about 40%. That's pretty good, actually. To keep. Oh, nice. Oh, the back air. He gets the back air and that's it. Alright. Okay, Hamlin's playing in the corner most of the time. And he's looking for a lot of gimps. That's why he got that. Oh my god, is he gonna force stroke him? Is Hamlin's gonna force stroke Sung? Oh, the gimp! Let's go! Get him! Oh, that's it. JV4, let's go! JV4!
Yes, he died!
That's so good, dude. Alright.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, so I'm switching to Falco. Boom. Oh. High downer into on shield. Down throw, goes for a tech chase. He got hit downwards. I'm gonna introduce myself as LK and my partner commentating is called Ben. Ben Jr. Oh, he gets the needles. Oh, okay, all right. Double laser, not safe. All right, Song. All right. Oh, he didn't get a grab. Oh, he went for the grab, but he still gets the back air off of that. And he gets grab. All right. Ooh, nice shine. Alright. Let's see if he can get this stock. Oh, nice air dodge. Ooh, that laser was just perfect. Oh, he gets needle. Oh, it goes straight for the ledge. No up tilts. Alright. He goes for the downer, but Hamlin knows more than that. Ooh, dash back and just grab him. Ooh, he goes for the cloud, and that's it. Oh, he got it. Get the shine. down throw. Alright. Alright, so Ox Song takes a second game off of Hamlin. 3 out of 5. Alright, so Falco seems to be working better for Song. I don't see him taking control of the neutral game most of the times, but whenever he gets a punish, whenever he gets a punish, he just goes for like really good follow-ups. He doesn't get the needle. What's that? Yeah, dude. You guys do it. Oh! Oh my god, I thought he just SD'd. Okay. It's really cold. It's super cold. It's supposed to be like 30 degrees outside. Alright. Ben's leaving, so we have Lamb commentating now.
Yeah, I'll go by Lamb. How about
Divorcee? Okay.
Divorcee.
Okay. Alright. Song's having a hard time taking this dog, dude. Oh, F smash, alright. Please close the door. Okay. Oh my god, he dropped and he got up aired.
Give him that DFW.
Okay, Song needs to try to stop Hamlin a little bit, because he's just winning the neutral so much. Let's see if he can. He's also having a hard time trying to get the kill for some reason. That's not it, and he's just dead there. He couldn't take that suck.
While you're in even in aerial attack with the A button C stick, and you hit L at the right time, you have to
kill. Wow, dude! I did not know that, dude! Wow! That is a new tech.
I found this out
never
the other day. I'm gonna call it wave dashing. That's smart. You're on to something. Yeah, you should tell the pros.
That's it.
I think might be able to make this game better.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Alright, so... Alright, Song is switching back to Sheik. Which is how I met Song. Well, about 5 or 6 years ago. He used to play Sheik only.
It's actually two characters in one.
Wow.
Calm down. You're telling me to calm down during a match of the century? This is better than America versus Japan. That was a hype Evo. What was that Evo? 1941. No, that was the day that shall be remembered in infamy. That was the awesomest turning name ever. I'm not caught the attention.
Okay, I have a question.
Yes.
Do you guys know if they agreed not to chain grab?
No, that would be stupid. Yeah, I think that, well, the way the match looks is that they both are not.
I don't think they're chain grabbing, actually.
They are both not capable.
Yeah, no, I think they agreed not to chain grab.
I heard that through the
wall.
Really? I hear things, man.
Oh, let's go, son!
Up there. That big Dallas D.
Oh, he got fared. He didn't hit the needle. He gets downered. Down throw. That's gonna be it. That's gonna be it.
Yeah.
Song going for a 4 tilt, fair?
I'm looking like FDR.
Okay, rinse and repeat. He goes for down air fair. Oh, that's so sad. Yeah, that.
Oh.
Oh my god, he's getting comboed all through the stage! No, the cameras are actually faster than the game.
Faster than the game. Whoa!
Hey, go ahead and commentate.
Yes.
All right.
I am popping on. Fantastic. All right. This is game 5. It's Sheik Ditto.
I don't know what gender Sheik is.
Yeah, it's still debated. I think Sheik should be its own gender, you know? Like,
there are so many genders now.
Yeah, you could be a Sheik gender.
It's like the Smash Forecast, man.
you got a Duck Hunt Dog, you got Halutina.
I have a Diddy Kong, I'm a dog.
you're crazy.
No. I have seen
only two.
If you had to pick a Smash for gender, what gender would you be?
I would be, I don't know. I think that I would want to be...
What about Shulk? I feel like you're a Shulk because you change genders all the time.
Wow, technically, if we're going to go with that, there are like, how many characters are in Smash 4? Like 50-something, right? 52? No, that's Brawl.
I'd be Bayonetta.
I would be Bayonetta too.
I would be Bayonetta because a lot of people, like, when people see Bayonetta play, they're like, oh, that shit's gay. I'm not gay. So I would be Bayonetta.
I'm Bayonetta because I'm super gay.
I'd be Sheik because I'm confused about my gender.
No, Sheik's their own character in that game.
I'm my own person.
Ooh.
I'm my own gender.
That's hype.
Yeah.
You should write a book.
What gender is
Hamlet? Sheik?
No, Hamlin's male.
Oh, I'm failing. Don't ask me questions. Because I already know. I'm just gonna say what's wrong.
You know what? You know what gender song is, right?
Male.
It's male.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't buy into that bureaucracy bullcrap.
Bureaucracy? What bureaucracy of genders are there?
Male and female.
What? Oh my gosh. You're doing some stuff.
Yeah.
Right now?
You know, I was late to Easter morning breakfast with my family about 2016 years ago.
Yeah.
Because I rose from... No, I'm actually not gonna...
You're not gonna go there?
Online. I thought it'd be unclassic or something. Godly as me.
Yeah. Oh. If Jesus said that, I'd be like, haha, high chance.
It's actually
you know?
A really close match. I think our mom too.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's Sheik did us. Well,
look, there are a lot of peculiar things going on here.
Yeah, you just gotta roll your R's sometimes. This is, I feel like this, the Sheik Ditto embodies the language of Spanish. It's very intoxicating. You see the two Sheiks down throw each other and slap each other. Yeah, well, I'm not saying.
He's a man, right?
Well, you know, it's
good. That's what happens whenever you press the Sheik goes to
reserve. Is that what that is? You're thinking of resuscitation. What?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Alright, so...
I'd be Duck Hunt. That's what
you would
be
right? Duck Hunt? Oh, that's a hype gender. Yeah. I think that's a pretty...
Half dog, half duck.
You
dog in the bed.
Ducking
down the duck.
You are crazy. I have never met somebody as crazy as this on commentary right now. Oof.
Thank you.
Alright. So we have that
has a significant lead now.
Yes.
I'm not worried about this.
Alright.
Hamlin is going to put an end to him.
He's
Chris Brown put an end to Rihanna's nagging.
Ooh. the Rihanna jokes. That's 2005 topical.
Hey, you guys know Mr. Rogers is dead.
No, he's not. It's impossible. He's just in his neighborhood. He says
no, he's dead.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he's not.
You're just I apologize to our extensive audience. We have a liar in the room, the building.
Mr. Rogers, I have no idea.
Dude, if Mr. Rogers was a character, how what on the tier list would he be?
F.
F? Really?
Yeah, people don't.
Wow, that's dope.
Who else is dead though? Ness.
Ness?
His parents didn't want him, I heard.
Does that instantly kill you? Is that like an instant death? That doesn't happen. I hate to break it to you. Oh, that was sick.
That thing that I
wasn't
legal. Oh, fuck.
Oh, man. That was actually a very good match. Oh.
Yeah. Hamlin won.
Hamlin...